What's up, dudes? My name is Prestige, and welcome back to the channel. This is episode number 26 of a series that I like to call Elite Weapons of Advanced Warfare. In this series, we take a look at elite variations of weapons you'll earn in your supply drop while playing through Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. I let you know whether or not those weapons are worth keeping or scrapping for the 2,000 XP. If you happen to miss any of the other 25 episodes in the series, I'll make sure to have a complete playlist linked down below in the description and in the form of a card, which you can find on your screen right now. But without further ado, let us get into today's episode, which is probably the most coveted weapon in the entire game, that is Call of Duty Advanced Warfare. This is the AK12 R.I.P. A lot of people want this weapon. I wanted it myself, and it took me all the way up till Master Prestige 15 to earn it. So you know what? I want to talk a little bit about it. We're playing free-for-all today. This is a very interesting weapon if you're accurate, not only at medium ranges, but at super long ranges. This weapon is very, very valuable to you if you're somebody that likes to patrol the outskirts of the map, which is exactly what you're going to be seeing me do in this gameplay. So let's talk about what happens that's bad with this weapon. The bad that happens is your aim down sight speed is going to be decreased just a little bit, and you're really not going to notice it too much. However, I still recommend putting on a quick draw handle like you see me have in this gameplay, considering you don't have to have a foregrip with this weapon. We'll talk all about that soon. The other downside to this weapon is you get a huge penalty to your magazine size. So instead of having 30 rounds in a magazine, you're only going to have 22 rounds in a magazine, which this brings in another attachment that I would recommend. That is the extended magazine. The extended magazine will take you from 22 rounds up to 33 rounds. So instead of considering it giving you more ammunition, think of it getting you more kills. It's going to give you, in essence, 3 more kills than you would have if you weren't rocking that extended magazine. So you have 3 more kills before actually needing to reload, and that's if you're pinpoint accurate. So moving into the good, we have a damage increase. Now, what this is going to do is it's basically going to give this weapon a 4-shot kill across the map. It's been widely known that this does this for a very, very long time, and you can simply feel it. Headshot multipliers do not count. However, you can hit them in the foot, in the big toe, in the pinky toe. It doesn't matter. As long as you hit them 4 times at any range, with the suppressor or without, you will get a 4-shot kill, which is actually really, really awesome, and hence the reason I said if you're pinpoint accurate, you're going to do very well at long ranges. The other good side to this weapon is there's an increase to your accuracy. Now, what this accuracy is going to do is it's going to give you an increase to your overall accuracy while aiming down sight, so you're not going to have too much recoil. Technically, you don't have to use a foregrip with this weapon at all, and I don't at all anyway. So that's just some things that I wanted to let you guys know before we get into the attachment setup, which is the quick draw handle, like I said, to kind of fix the mobility problem, the extended magazine to fix the ammunition problem that we have, and then if you want to use a third attachment, that's completely up to you. For me, I wanted to use the laser sight. So if I ever did happen to get myself into a close quarter situation, I could just use the laser sight. I could hip fire the weapon and still get that easy 4-shot kill. Now, at close ranges, you can get a 3-shot kill, but most of the time it's going to be 4-shot no matter the range, medium, long. It's just a 4-shot kill magnet, so please keep that in mind. With other variations of the AK-12, it's going to take up to 5-shot kills at super long ranges, but you can be clear across the world with this thing and still get a 4-shot kill, which is something that is really decent to have while playing game modes like Search and Destroy, Momentum if you were watching an objective, or even Domination if you needed to take somebody off the objective and you weren't in close enough proximity to do that quickly. So this is a pretty good weapon overall. Like I said, you can pair it up with any third attachment you want. You don't have to use a laser sight. Go ahead and use the suppressor. It's still going to be a 4-shot kill. You can put on low profile, lightweight if you wanted to move a little bit faster. You can go in with cold-blooded. You can use toughness, of course, if you're playing core game modes and you're getting shot at. That flinch can totally be a pain in the ass, but honestly, just like from personal usage of this weapon, I'll be completely honest, I wasn't blown away by it. Like, I really expected, since this is one of those weapons that everybody wants, I totally expected it to be so much better than it was when I finally started to use it. But really, there's other variants of the AK-12 that I would prefer to use, like the bleeder or the hair trigger. I mean, there's just so many different variants that are out there that feel so much better than this one in the hands. But like I said on Twitter, this weapon is beautifully designed. It's just not designed in mind for certain people that like to play the game like myself. It's a great weapon overall. Honestly, I'm going to keep it. If you ever get it, definitely keep it. It's one of those weapons that you want to keep it for the pure shock factor that you have it, because it's very, very rare and not many people have it. So keep that in mind. I hope you guys enjoyed this episode today. If you did, make sure to click that thumbs up button down below. And do not forget to subscribe for more awesome videos each and every day. Until next time, everybody, I am out. Peace.